USA Gymnastics has filed for Chapter 11 bankruptcy in an attempt to reach settlements in the dozens of sex abuse lawsuits it faces. The filing could provide some temporary relief as USAG faces investigations by three states and the federal government. USAG is hoping to remain America's governing body for gymnastics, even after hundreds of athletes have said they were abused, many of them by team doctor Larry Nassar.